All right, you may notice some construction crews and streets blocked off in gray. Next week, the old train depot will move from its current location by the railroad tracks.
It's really more than a building to us. It's really the birthplace of the city.
Now, the depot dates back to the 1800s. This week, crews are bracing it for the big move. The building sits on Norfolk Southern land, and the railroad not interested in preserving it. But the folks in gray want to keep it alive, so they're moving it next week. They eventually hope to move it to Ross and Railroad Streets. Sherry Bridges Rollins with the Development Authority says the building is definitely rich in history.
It was originally, the railroad actually asked for the county, go through the county seat in Clinton at that time, and Clinton protested, and so they moved the railroad to gray. And so this is kind of our birthplace.
City definitely plans to restore the building. Still haven't decided yet if once they restore it, they'll open it to the public.